Modified vertebral artery test. This test is used if the patient is unable to tolerate the supine testing position or to help differentiate between BPPV and a positive vertebral artery test. With the patient in a seated position, have them lean forward at the waist, stabilize the thorax, and have the patient rotate their head to approximately 45 degrees and hold that position while the examiner looks for positive symptoms. Repeat to the other side.